calls me your dad. I'm Todd.
Yesterday I died, tomorrow's bleeding. I fall into your sunlight. The future's open wide, beyond believing, to know. Found a world so hollow, suspended in compromise.
Right. Sucks.
The silence of the sun.
You know the face. Soon to follow. But you just can't put your finger on me.
But it's time. This man is not Todd Manning. I am.
Passing the graves will be unknown.
I love you guys so much.
You're not heaven.
Illusions of the sunlight, and the reflection of a light will keep me waiting. This day's ending is the proof of time.
And you've begun to dial it down. You're cutting your own throat. You better make this right.
Knowing that faith,
if you don't, your job is only the first thing I'll lose. Okay? There's gonna be more.
No, you know what, Your Honor?
So much more.
It's obvious this man is very, very upset. He doesn't know what he's saying. He just lost his wife. Now he's afraid he's going to lose his little girl.
That's exactly what he's saying, Your Honor. Mr. Manning has a history of violence. As a matter of...
The truth? Anyone?
Well,
anyone?
What other reason would I have to have a gun drawn on him? If anyone's gonna shoot anyways, he's gonna shoot me. I'm the one who accused him of killing.
Jack, do you have any idea how close you came to ruining your life or this little stupid prank? Anyway, I did what I did to save you, to give you a future. Sorry.
Thanks.
I think maybe I want you to
shut up! I want you to listen to me now.
You're gonna kill me. I'm scared. I'm you.
Yeah, I'm Todd Manning.
Didn't you do your homework?
I'm your father. I'm your husband. The other guy's nobody.
I'm Todd Manning.